The election was a landslide.
Janet Protasiewicz has defeated Daniel Kelly to become the next Supreme Court justice.
Wisconsin voters overwhelmingly elected Judge Janet Protasiewicz. Now, some extreme Republicans in Madison want to impeach Judge Protasiewicz before she's even ruled on a single case. That's not how democracy works in Wisconsin. Here, state Supreme Court justices are chosen by the people, not politicians. Call your legislator and tell them not to overturn the will of Wisconsin voters.